this video, we will show you how to install a Baldwin Reserve Fick Door Kit. First, remove screws and uninstall chassis. Replace with the new chassis and refasten. Next, replace the old tailpiece by removing the sea washer and taking out the old tailpiece. Install the new tailpiece and reseat the sea washer. The kit also includes longer screws if needed for your installation. Now your hardware is ready for a 2 to 2 1/4 inch thick door.